Dumbbell overhead extension. You have to do this exercise sitting on the bench as shown in the video. By performing wheel sitting, your body does not move so that you can perform properly. Locking the elbow of your hands only up and down the muscle of the forearms so that your tricep muscle are loaded. You don't have to take your hand out too much. Try to keep your hand slightly sticking to your ears. Do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 15 reps. Laying dumbbell tricep extension. It is a good exercise to bring in good cutting in tricep and increase the size of the tricep. But during this exercise, many people use a heavy weight, due to which there is a possibility of injury in their elbow joint. It has to be done laying on a flat bench. Contract the tricep muscle by moving the dumbbell behind the head and stretch the tricep muscle by slowly bringing the dumbbell up. Very effective exercise. You have to do it in a controlled way. Close grip dumbbell press. I have said early in many videos that press exercise are very good your muscle growth. In this, you have to hold the dumbbell with the neutral grip, due to which the size of the long end of the tricep increases very fast and your chest muscle are also loaded. You can use a heavy weight in this. For this, you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Dumbbell kickback. One of the best exercise to get a good cutting in your tricep. Do it with the help of the flat bench or by bending down normally. It can be done with the one hand or with the both hands together. This is a very good exercise. Whenever you take the dumbbell back completely so that your tricep muscle gets stretched properly. Start with the lightweight dumbbell so that you can perform it properly. Close grip dumbbell push-ups. To do this, you have to place the both your hand on a floor in a diamond shape as shown in the video. There is a very good pump in the tricep and the size of the tricep also increases. You can also do this by keeping the both hand on the dumbbell. Bench dips. This is also bodyweight exercise. Bodyweight exercise are the best. In this exercise, keep your hand nearby hips. You can keep your feet on the ground or on the bench. Contract the tricep muscle as you lower your body. If you want to, you can keep a lightweight plate on your thigh in it so that the maximum load comes on your tricep muscle, and this exercise is a bit hard. It has to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 15 reps.